Sydney's housing prices continue to fall, with values down again in March. Overall dwelling values slipped almost 1% last month, with some suburbs faring worse than others. Nine's Eddie Meyer has the details.
CoreLogic's latest home value index makes for grim reading if you're a property owner. Good news, though, if you're looking to buy. Sydney house prices fell 0.7% in March, and they're down 11.8% for the year. Units slipped 1.2% and have now fallen nearly 9% in the past 12 months. When you break it down, combined house and units have now fallen almost 11% in the city and inner south, 11.1% in Parramatta, 11.4% in the east, 11.6% in the southwest, and in the inner southwest around Yagoona and Bankstown down to Hurstville, more than 14% in the past year. Now, if there's any upside in this for homeowners, CoreLogic says the rate of decline actually started to slow overall last month.